My greatest hope is that we go back to the principles that started the internet, where everyone has the right for full access, that the network is neutral in terms of applications, that the network allows, let's say, an equal level of quality of service and so forth, so that innovation may flourish.